Hi guys, today I will be making a Oreo slime. So here's the slime. Now it looks like Oreos, like crumbled up Oreo pieces and cream because it's white glue. So what you will need is a container or something to mix in, and you'll need something to mix with. You'll need glue, it's already in here, and you need black glitter, that is the most important, and then a borax activator, that's what I'm using, and then you'll also need some shaving cream. So first you're going to put in your shaving cream. So I put in about half the amount of glue I have. So I put about as much shaving cream as much glue I have in. Next, mix very that. That's what it looks like. Okay. Then I'm going to add in your glitter. I'm using a big side because I need a lot of glitter. So if you want to see me pouring my glitter, you need a lot. Okay. I think that's enough glitter. Looks like this, you want glitter. So if it looks like that, you need glitter. This is a little bit more. Not a whole lot. Okay, then you're gonna need to add your borax activator. So just a little bit of drops at a time. You should see it start coming together right away once you put it in. Tiny drop. So I like to go in with my hands because it gets chunky. So it looks like it's chunky to me as time that I need to go in with my hands. So then I'm going to need to add some activator. And I hope I don't run out with activator because I have a little bit left. I like already ready activator. And I don't really like more. Okay. So I'm going to pause. I'll be right back because I'm going to just keep mixing this until it's done being activated. So I will be right back. Okay, guys. I have finally almost finished it, so I got it to not be as sticky, and now I'm still getting the rest of the slime out of the container and into the slime. I'm just digging my fingers in and out. still a tiny bit sticky, but I'll try to add a tiny bit more shaving foam. Shaving foam that makes slime less sticky. But depending on the activator. Here's the slime, guys. It would turn out great. And it did. So, should we mix it in? This one. The real one. This one actually has a lot more glitter in it because it was a smaller slime that was able to have a lot more glitter. That's why this is a little better. So if you don't have shaving cream, the better. But I have shaving cream because, you know, I like fluffy slimes. But if you want like actual, like, if there's like, kind of like, there's actually cookies in it, then take a little bit of cream, like a tiny slime, and add that. But I will add more glitter for your guys' sake. Okay. Bye, guys. I'll see you in my next video.